I have business here. I can't leave yet. Vasily has some excellent artifacts here. My strength is increasing. The Periapt shards. Here's something about the Periapt shards. They were said to be three weapons of light. Three crystalline shards shaped like spearheads. No one knows how they worked. Tres pariapti conjuncti cum justitiae igne mala kingunt. Sleeper, Cubiculum Nephili. It says here, the Sleeper, or Cubiculum Nephili, a stone cask, reputed to contain the last remains of the extinct Nephilim race, buried somewhere in Turkey. Let's see if he's got keys to this place. I wonder if that key will fit here. Did you get me the Strahov code?
I told you, I am a professional, but I want the exclusive story. Events in Paris and whatever happens here.
Done.
This passcode will get you into the warehouse area. It's only a low-level pass, but at least you'll be inside the complex.
I can take it from there. Have you tried this code yourself?
Me? No, the place gives me the creeps. Workers have gone missing and all kinds of spooky stuff.
What goes on in there?
God knows. I'd give my innards to find out. But it's way too gothic for me. If you uncover anything, give me first shot at it, huh?
Sure thing.
I also got this. It could come in handy. The Strahov is one weird place.
A handy machine pistol. Gas punch reloader.
No invasion force should be without one.
How much?
Have you seen what these can do?
How much?
800 euros.
Okay, let's talk in the car.
The Strahov isn't far.
Thank you. yeah!